Before you begin, remove the base enclosure, battery, wireless LAN module, wireless WAN module, display panel assembly, hinge cover, display bezel, and display panel or touchscreen. Removal. Important. Make careful note of the routing of the webcam cable for later replacement. Peel back the foil that covers the ALS board. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the ALS board ZIF connector and disconnect the webcam ribbon cable from the ALS board. Peel back the retention tape and disconnect the two webcam cables from the connectors on the webcam. Remove the webcam cable from the routing channel and adhesive on the display enclosure. Reverse this procedure to install the webcam cable.